At the moment, there is only one seaplane service operation in India between Ahmedabad, Sabarmati Riverfront and the Statue of Unity in Kevadia. You could soon be boarding a seaplane from the Yamuna Riverfront to Ayodhya or from Mumbai to Shirdi. The Shipping and Waterways Ministry has issued an expression of interest for Sagarmala Seaplane Service for having this service to connect several places like Delhi Yamuna Riverfront and Ayodhya. A special purpose vehicle will operate the seaplane from water drone on both ends. This is to avoid the high cost of terminal building and runway. A special purpose vehicle will be involved in development and operation of land side and water side infrastructure such as floating seaplane, parking space and facility for maintenance. The routes may be operated under the government Ude Desh Ka Aam Nagrik scheme. The ministry has sought response to the interested operator by January 22, 2021 for forming a special purpose vehicle. The ministry plans to use a hub and spoke model for a project to begin with routes that could be operationalized if the project take off successfully. From Delhi hub to Tehri Srinagar in Uttarakhand and from there further on to Badrinath and Kedarnath, from Mumbai hub to Shirdi. So friends, if you are new on my YouTube channel, then don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you friends for watching video.